Frequency table. A frequency table is a statistical table which shows the arrangement of data according to their magnitude or frequency, either individually or in groups. A frequency table is a clear cut picture and a summarized form of statistical data. Results from frequency distribution can be obtained very quickly and easily as compared to the raw data. There are two types of frequency tables: group frequency table and ungrouped frequency tables. In group frequency table, we make the group of a continuous variable and find the frequency of that groups and estimate the percentage of the groups. For example, age groups frequency tables. Firstly, we make groups of age variables 17 to 19, 20 to 22, 23 to 25 and 26 to 28 last group. Here we have total 467 students. In group 20 to 22, 229 students were lies in this group, in this age group. Here 229 students out of total 467 students lies between the 20 to 22 age groups. Ungrouped frequency table. In ungrouped frequency table, we make the group frequencies. We use ungrouped frequency table for the categorical or qualitative types of variables. We use ungrouped frequency table for qualitative types of variables, where we have predefined groups like gender variable. In gender variable, male and female predefined groups. In this table, or in this ungrouped frequency table of gender variable, out of total 467, 360 were females, and the percentage of females is 77.08.
Please subscribe and like our channel and press bell icon for more videos.